We are here at the Detroit Auto Show in the parking lot. Hopefully there's no drug dealers.
My hand was just in front of the camera.
Yes, I have three hoods. Watch this. One, two, three.
Beautiful. I'm shivering. We gotta go to the elevator, wherever that is.
We are here. Yes, as you can see over there, there is a Ford GT something something over there.
Hit the camera.
Oh. You grabbed it by the screen.
Yes.
Now you'll get a nice low viewing angle.
Here. Look, we're gonna cut. Boom.
Yes.
Very cut. Oh, you're recording. GT. We just went on VR.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We just went on VR.
We just played VR. They had the same wheel as I do.
Yeah.
Pretty nice. Yeah.
It is nice.
It has a nice mask.
I have a mask on.
Something you fixed.
Got a beautiful mask. I'm a superhero now. What about you, Pierce?
I'm normal me.
Beautiful trash can. Onward to the trash can.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Beautiful trash can.
Beautiful trash can.
Yes, beautiful trash can.
Yes, all right.
It's tires. You know, I barely put it in frame.
Yeah.
Robot.
I didn't care about the robot.
Sorry, I did not catch that.
Hi.
I did not understand.
Oh, point it at it. No, the camera.
Oh, do you see this?
Yes, hello.
I need information. Oh.
Sure.
What's the capital of North Dakota?
Hello, welcome to AAA Boots. AAAA is no stranger to helping make lives easier. We've been doing that for more than 100 years. Today, AAA is using the latest technology to enhance the way we connect with our members and deliver our services to them whenever and wherever they need us.
Yeah, it is. Can I shake your hand?
I guess it's like a secret handshake or whatever.
Edward.
What?
It's a robot.
Shake his hand.
Hey, Cortana.
Hey, Cortana.
Hello. Welcome to AAA Boots. AAA is no stranger to helping make lives easier. We've been doing that for more than 100 years. Today, AAA is using the latest technology to enhance the way we connect with our members and deliver our services to them whenever and wherever they need us.
All right. Yeah, we heard that. Gotta whip out the old ticket. We're gonna block literally everything because we don't want you stealing our money.
Yes.
Oh my god, there is a sausage. Point the camera at the sausage.
No, it's too beautiful to see.
Alright.
Yeah.
That is plastic.
Here, you take the camera for once.
Yes. Alright. Ooh, future and fancy. I don't think I'm allowed to show this on camera. Oh, maybe. I don't know. Alright, let's just show it. Why are you blurry, camera? Hey. There. Oh, this is nice and fancy. It's just Jai Sun. Yes. Cool. No, look. It's a Lamborghini.
You mean a Futurghini?
Yeah, Futurghini.
I know, but I really want this car.
I want this yacht.
Look at this.
That looks like it'll fit in the back of a truck bed. Oh, look, it's a G. I think it's one of those GTA brands. Okay. I don't think that's supposed to be like that. Look at it.
I know, its wheel fell off.
looks like a crash bound to happen.
No, you can't see this. It's too...
Alright. Let's just...
Beautiful.
Just like my foot. Look at my shoe next to his shoe.
It's the same size.
Exactly. It's the same size. Weird and wacky. Oh, look. Somebody's playing something on YouTube. What? Something in Guadalupe.
Here. Let me fix this. Hold it like this.
Yeah. Oh, it's Guadalupe.
I'm recording.
I'm gonna pat the dog. Let's give it a nice
good
pat.
Boy. Good boy.
Good puppy.
Good puppy.
Oh. Onward.
Onward.
I'm gonna sign you up.
Auto show. Auto show. Here's.
What
here's.
Is this?
Yish 11.
Yes, hi.
We're going to the auto show.
Get my shoes shine. Nice.
You can't really shine your shoes.
Yeah, well, I mean, there's little plasticky parts.
So little. Oh, well, little plasticky.
You can see, kind of. All right, whip out your chicken.
Did it. I pressed the button.
Yes. All right, so,
I lost a ticket.
Yeah. He has a real history of just trying to put things in pockets. They weren't actually in the pocket.
I do.
At least I have my ticket.
Here, let me just show it.
No. Nobody's going to see this ticket. You will get
robbed. Besides me. Let me see it.
No. Your face is pointing to this camera.
Oh.
Alright, that is a... It's a bad thing.
Alright. Hold on to this.
Just like grab it. No, you have to grab it like this, in a fist. Yes.
Here, look. No. Oh, my phone.
Are you kidding me? Oh. We are here. Oh yeah, we have to turn in the ticket. Let me just point this down so that no face will show. Wait, do we?
Check him up here.
Yes.
Another game.
We are in. Alrighty, we can see some pretty cool booths. Oh look, Nissan, Toyota, Lexus, Lincoln. Wouldn't be surprised. It's going to be at Lincoln this year. Oh yes. What is this? This is Infiniti. No, we're not going to... Alright. It is very dark in here. And it smells like... I don't know, it just smells like pure sugar. All right, Marcus, where do we start?
Cars everywhere.
Let's head to the Cadillac. Let's head to Cadillac, yeah. We're gonna head to Cadillac. So you can see Cadillac. What? Oh yes, it's a Volkswagen something. Let's see. You know what? We should start at the Ford. Oh yes. We can't go in it because it is so old. Look at this boy. You can put some surfboards on it. Alright. Oh, Marcus! Oh, it's me.
Oh!
Oh, it's not a screen, as you can see up close. It's just little like. Oh. This is the way. Bye-bye, Beetle. BFF Goldblatt. Oh. Hashtag squad goals, guys. Why do I hear Kerbal Space Program space music? guess, oh, touchy things.
Yes.
That sound wrong. That sounded wrong. All right, let's see. Let's see.
The park. Not the park.
Yes, that one.
All right, let's get going, guys. Come on.
Yes. Just make everything blue.
Oh, I like this IP.
Everything.
No, it's really not doing anything.
Come on. Yeah. It's so weird and quirky. All right. I guess he made everything blue. All right.
Wait,
no,
we got
I'm blue.
Space.
Abba no, dia, abba
space.
Dia.
Like space is going to be brown.
I'm going to do this. I'm going to make
space brown. Space.
Everything. Yes.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Booty.
Oh, all right. Okay. So we're going to be sitting in this thingy. Oh, looks like somebody's already about to sit in it. Let's just admire the trunk. Wait, no, that's the engine, I think. Yeah, because it's germane. This. No, how do you open this? Which one's the trunk?
Look,
I see. All right.
I'll be the driver.
Guess I'll shed this backpack. Here, this is a beetle, and look, it's greasy. Why? It's ew, why? Greasy. All right. Now, Marcus, what, I don't know where to go next. Okay, wow, that car looks like it's, I don't know, it's just, VR, where? VR, yes. We sit in a real car.
There is a long line.
Yes, there is a very long line. Yeah, I think, let's go to Cadillac. Let's go to Cadillac. Cadillac looks nice. Well, actually, no, let's sit in that tiny blue car. It's right there. Car. Yes.
It's there. A golf ball.
No, it's a golf ball. Look at this. Nice. Just, oh, you can move it.
Here's.
Yeah.
Here's.
What? Oh, hi. Yeah, I don't know where that's pointing. Let's see if we can turn this thing on. Oh, yes. Oh.
Oh my god, it's Michelin Man.
Who? Oh, yeah, it's the Michelin guy.
You mean Michelin?
Yeah, I don't know how to pronounce stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, me too. Let's go to the Cadillacs.
Nope, we're going somewhere.
Alright, I guess we're going somewhere else. Acura. Oh my god. It's a Michelin furry. Oh no. I didn't know there was going to be furries here.
Okay.
It's floorboards. What? Okay. Hopefully this music playing is royalty free. Alright. Now it's gonna be, now it's time
dancing.
For... really? Alright. Now it's time for cool, wacky transition. Here, Marcus. Transition. All right. Oh, what's going on?
Here you go, dude.
All right. Well, there's this thing.
That's Euro too.
Okay. The inside. Why does it have that gaming wheel? Look. Then we have this thingy. Just like, you just slightly tap it and you're going like 60. All right. We have some good selections on some, why? Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. Don't, just point it, don't do that weird angle.
Weird angle.
No.
Best angle ever. Signs with your coat. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, you wanna play some baseball, bro? Let's play some baseball. Oh, dude, let's go play some baseball.
Oh no, I am.
It's a nice car. I'm coming in.
Mini projector.
What? What?
All right.
No.
Look. Alright, so. Alright, look. You see in the camera? Wait, no. I guess you're gonna have to go over the footage. But there's like a little projector. Oh, you can't even like fit the camera in there and like look down the hole. But there is one.
What is that projecting?
Your speed. There's a speedometer right here. Why do you need two? I guess it's like just like a digital.
Let's go play some baseball.
No, that's
gonna nope, be. Nope.
Is it okay over here?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Heads up, I'm gonna close the hood, so it's gonna be a little loud, okay?
Yeah. I'm gonna honk the horn. Alright. Let's go to the.
Let's go play some baseball.
No, Marcus, yep. That line is too long, Marcus. Let's see, we have this thingy. What is this, the Bolt? No, it's the Sonic.
Oh my god, it's Sonic.
It's Sonic. Look at this. Look at this door handle. It's just kind of like. Yeah. Alright.
You want a car like this, Pierce?
No. Oh, look at the new Silverados. That's just real nice Silverados. Let's check out the 2019, let's zoom out here, Suburban. This is the car I want. Oh, wait, Moocus. Oh.
Here at the Detroit show. In just a couple seconds, I have a pretty cool show we're gonna do here. Show
all
right. Out in the real world. So come
that's
on in.
Just
we're gonna take
be
a couple
loud.
Minutes and talk about
that's,
Chevy trucks.
Let's just look at this.
Wait. Years, which means we have generations to satisfy customers.
Let's talk that
flat. I already did.
I do.
And that's you.
No, but no. Let's talk this flat.
It did. What's this?
Yeah. Alright, well, this is the new 2019 Suburban. Let's check. Oh no, Marcus, 420 horsepower. 420 horsepower. Yeah. Oh, look at the gas mileage. That's just. Yeah, oh, whoa. That's. It looks kind of like F-150.
Okay,
Yeah. Okay. Oh.
That's the people mover.
Yes. Oh, okay, good. Engine. Yes. I think that's the exhaust.
Yeah.
Oil. I don't know. That is a beauty. Is a beauty. Yes, it is a beauty. Oh yeah, look, but I want to see this Colorado first. This is going to be like, let's just take a sneak peek. Oh, that's a tiny van. Yeah, it's good. Oh, they're scooters. Marcus, how much is a scooter? How much is a spin? Whoa, alright.
This is the one that Pierce wants.
Oh yeah. Nice and thick. Let's just. What? Oh, just no, I. Yes.
Hello, I will bring your car. 90 miles on this thing.
Whoa. Alright, guess they drove it. Drove it. Look at this spacious interior. I'm just gonna... Let's just go inside. Whoa. Hey, Marcus. Marcus. Yeah? Oh. Marcus. Could have just like gotten through this thing. Look at this spacious interior. We could totally just make it into like a mini. Yes, and make it like we should just put a couch here and a television and this like. Yeah.
No, these are our couches.
Yes.
The wheelchairs.
Yes. Signifies what we really are. All right. Let's look. Look at this beauty. Yes. It's a new Ranger, Marcus.
Ooh, nice. Follow me.
No, we have to sit in it. Oh, there's a line. Well, let's go over here and see what's popping. Oh, it's one of those like car tents. Is this locked? Yeah. What? Where'd he go? Look at this boy. Whoa.
Life-size ship.
Probably want to touch it. Wonder if it actually rolls. Probably not. Oh, maybe. Alright. Marcus. Look at it. This is the Australian edition. It's locked. But look. Wait, can we get in? Wasn't this featured in like a Matthias? It's like, it's a product. It folds up on top.
Where's the thing? Is there a...
Wait, can we get in? No, we can't. It's blocked off. This video team.
Here, is this something
what?
You can buy?
Yeah.
Where is
it? Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Oh, look. This was the new Desert Runner.
Here's your celebrity.
Yeah, I know. It's just so compact. You're tiny. Of this thing.
Can we open it?
No, it's locked. But look, it's like, is there a little entrance in there? No, there's an entrance.
What is that?
It's like a mountain camper thingy machine.
I don't know, it's okay, just did a bowl in there.
Alright, let's look in the back through here. There's like several bunks.
There's bunks in it?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
See the pricing on this boy. How much is this bad boy? Yeah, I don't know. There's a fridge in it. This thing. How much is it? We have the King Ranch at $250 over here. It's nice. Okay. M. Watch on your drone now, man. Boy, you only shoot. Drake. Alright. Alright, Marcus. Marcus.
No, no.
Nope. Marcus. No, no. No, no.
Here, say hi.
Hi. There's no seat warmers. As you can see, you can go. Yeah, that's just like.
Display. Clock. You made me do that. No, stop. You're missing a clock.
Yes. It's 11:30 at night. Oh, yeah, so it's this thingy.
Cute! Goodbye, camera.
Hey, someone left their camera here.
Yeah. Nice free camera.
Yeah, cool.
It's recording.
Oh, yeah, it is. That's strange. Alright, well, let's get out.
It's lady up.
It's backlit.
It's so roomy.
Roomier than my mom's truck. And it's an open open
it. You can raise up the seat.
Oh yeah. It's kinda. No, I'm down low.
Yes, I think other people are trying to get in.
Oh, okay. Well, we gotta go. Let's record me. Ooh, request a test drive. No.
Okay.
See all models. Oh yes, I like this thick one. Just look at the white.
Thick. Okay.
Oh, yes.
Where are we going next? Kind of.
We were just at Chevy.
Yeah, we were just at Chevy.
Lincoln?
Lincolns are boring.
Huh?
Is there a Tesla?
Lincolns are not boring.
Is there a Tesla booth this year?
I don't know. Let's go see.
Okay, I'm good.
Look around.
Yelling.
Yeah, all right.
Yelling children.
More of the Ford there is. Alright. Squishy. Alright.
Here we go.
Say yes. So I'll just push that in. There you go. Are you buckled in, Billy? Excursion ended like a couple years ago.
Oh. Mommy, Dad, Danny, where are we going? Where are we going? Right.
I don't know.
Where are we going?
Step on it.
Camera.
I'm gonna step on it. Yeah. There. Right, nice and quirky. Oh. Oh. Ford Detective.
I don't know, it looks really dirty.
Some boy's phone is named Ford. Yeah, alright. Well, calculating route.
Calculating? We didn't even choose a route.
Alright,
okay. Hey, what's up, bro? Billy, I need your ticket. I need your ticket.
Open.
Okay. Wait, why am I just trusting a random stranger at the ticket booth? I don't know.
Look. His name is Billy Idol.
Oh yeah, Billy! Wait, Billy's taking over other people. Billy! Your trunk button.
This one already has 662 miles on it. How?
Look at this view. Me, dude.
Yes, hello. Hi. Price of 76,000.
Very low.
No, it's 82,000.
Right here. For the platinum.
Starting from
platinum. To the XLT maximum.
You know what? Photo.
You can't take photos in the recording.
You wanna go? See. You wanna go, son?
Looks
wanna
pretty go? Nice. You can connect this to like your laptop. Can this be like an individual device? No? Oh, this thing is so light, this can come out.
Look. Okay. Please proceed to the highlighted route, and then the route guidance will start.
Is there anything in the back? Ow! That hurt.
Assistant, please take this boy out of here. He doesn't have the money for Monday.
Oh, sorry.
You're supposed to have $1,000. Just kidding, it's $100.
Okay, well,
hand me the camera. Hand me the camera. This will be enough.
Look at this thingy.
Wait, look at me.
It's just like a little bump. But it's cool. It's kind of like, it's made out of cardboard, it's kind of.
That's the car we were just in.
It's a circuit board. Yeah, that, right there.
What is that?
Is that a AA battery? You just lost it. You need to sit in here.
Go in the back where I belong. Yeah. What is this? Here's good. Ooh, it's a Lambo.
In my guys, look at my Lamborghini.
All the books. You got that knowledge. It's beautiful.
Oh my goodness. It's incredible.
It's a concept. I think all those like tread parts, I'm pretty sure just fold up and turn into a wheel.
Wait, what?
See like how it's like a tread?
Oh yeah.
And, like I think it can fold up into a circle and just make a wheel.
Yeah.
Oh god, what is those things up there?
It's an existential crisis. I know, I'm checking out the gas thing. Dude, come here. Dude, come here. ones who do it.
The security is gonna come and see this. Alright. This is the new 2019 Acadia. Why are you zoomed in there? You can get it for the low price of $41,000.
Oh, somebody left the camera here.
Yeah, I wonder why. Oh, it's recording. 4 minutes. We are at the Jeep. Oh, let's go into a Jeep. It smells cinnamon.
It's
like a Cheryl's over there. Cheryl's. Alright, let's go over here, Marcus. So here we have the Ram 2500. It's kind of, it's nice and thick. Oh. What?
One of my mom's
Oh. Wait.
It's T's.
Oh, no, it isn't. Oh, it looks like you can like put fish in here for fishing.
It's got like a...
It does take away space. Is it on the other side? Yeah. There's another one.
Wait, how do you open it?
It's like a little button.
Yeah, you can probably pick it up.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh, look at this one. It looks like it has like a weird back. It's elongated like cabin. Look at this. It's like weird. Let's check out. Yeah, look, it's like the back.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess we have to get in through the...
No, watch this.
Wait. Excuse me. Oh, wait, what? Marcus? All right, get in.
No, you can't. You're not allowed to.
Oh. Hey, we should definitely get one of these. Marcus, we should definitely get one of these. Because this is just like too cool. We should definitely get one of these, Marcus. Just like
sit
it's like.
In the seats.
We should definitely.
Just sit in the seats.
This is like.
7.
How much is it? How much? Huh? I don't think that this is that.
What? Yeah, I don't think that either.
How do you get out of this?
This
gallery. Oh. Yes. It's this thingy. I want.
Yeah.
Ram.
I'm already very hungry. Ooh, scan. Check out Lincoln.
We are here at Lincoln. Yay. All right, yeah.
In the past.
Oh. All right, we're in the Lincoln booth. Looks like this has dual... Huh? Whoa, look at the back.
Ooh.
fancy. Oh, I'm gonna get in like close to the middle. Being here. Projector, look. Stop. Oh, it's a short back.
I jerked it off.
How is this thing? Marcus, please don't. Oh, no. Don't, Marcus, don't. All right.
Dang, somebody left a camera in here.
Yeah.
Oh, it's recording. They're recording for 7 minutes.
Mm.
Yeah, I wonder who put that there.
Ah, okay. Oh, guess we're out.